Alrighty. We're back. I know. I had the stupid display capture on instead of game capture last episode. Not smart. Let's see. Where am I going? Oh yeah. To the cave. I can't believe I didn't notice that. Oh well. Whoops. And I messed up twice. Yeah. And menu combat order. There we go. Oh wait. Also, oh yeah, he has it. Okay, we're good. Ooh. I don't like this. Gaara's so powerful. But he can't take a magic hit worth anything. Oh, one shot. Yeah, say at it. I didn't think Dude would one-shot those guys. I never know which way to go in here. I think it's maybe this way first. And again, I don't remember if there's stuff in here. Another ring is down here. What's he spewing at me anyway? Yes. I thought so. What? The Day's Ring. Gives me Magic Guard, which makes me want to give it to Garo, which I think I usually do. Nice level. It's that one that there's nothing in. These guys are glass cannons. Mid arrow, thank you. Surprise! Not bad. I gotta get Lufia strong for sure. So I might have to grind a couple levels here. Shouldn't take long. She might get it at level 7. I kind of want to get to level 9 with everybody. Healing. Yeah. Curious how long this let's play will take. Trying to do about 20 minute episodes, 20-ish, 20, 25. This is like a 20 hour game, maybe? Maybe longer. I don't even know. Yeah, I probably should have done do. Oh well. Even Lufia can almost one-shot him. Get to level 8. See what happens. Nice job. Mid arrow. Excellent. I doubt. Well, it might. 21, didn't die. Man, itchy. Ooh, new enemy. What a boar worm. A few more battles. Sorry, guys. It's not the best entertainment, I know. Another mid-arrow, perhaps? Hey! Let's just go. Maybe she'll get it on the way. So it is up first. I always forget. I don't know why. drinking tea. Mid arrows I've ever gotten. Should be able to take him down pretty quick then. Probably use those potions. She'll probably get her level on the way. Oh, easily. I didn't realize. Sleeping on the job. Strength? You don't need strength. She should still have plenty of MP. What? Looking worms. They look like looks like a spike. Like a raptor talon. That's what I've always thought. How many more battles? Whoops. Pay attention. Went twice before Jaros. Oh, an opal. Does nothing, I don't think. Yeah. Maybe it does do something. I don't know. I don't think so, though. I think you just sell them. The ship! Yeah, let's fill her up. Have a grilled newt. Let's do it! And also, I know I said Maberia. Got Lunar on the brain, I guess. Maberia. Why didn't I use a mid-arrow with her? Because I'm not very smart. Look at that damage. Gave you guys a little trick, didn't I? Use some mid arrows. If you have them. Yeah, go ahead. Hit a Garros all you want. I don't care. Don't hit Jaros. There we go. That should be ball game. save him. Easy. Too easy. Maybe I struggle with this because I just try to go when I usually play. Instead of getting a couple levels. There we go. How did... when? When did they steal it? When those other guys attacked?
Find the captain.
Where? Oh, I brought it into the... brought it into the shop. It's downstairs. I shall go now. Why, thank you. Gotta go shopping. What do you have to say? Okay. Why are you down here? Feel like you should be upstairs at the counter. We don't need to save. I only know, I think there's only two hidden items in this town. Maybe. Maybe. Wait. Am I stupid? Okay. I thought there was two. I thought there was one behind this one too. Guess not. No. There's one. But I know Agaro. All right, Lufia. We don't have any money, but you can look. Look at all the dresses. $5,800 gold. Yeah, plated mail. Yeah, slightly expensive. What do you have to say? A sale? Come on, Lou. Man, saw him quickly. Chased after him, I guess. What are you talking about? A thief? You are a thief. Did he? Of course he did. You're too nice, Lufia. See? Well, he's kind of neglected. Lushaya. Shaya? Shaya. Riley Shaya? I think it's actually supposed to be like Lair or something. But translation. Or Larai or something. Larai? Maybe? Oh, he's stealing for his dad. Sure, I'll stay. You are not worthy. And combat order again. Wait. Nah. All right. Let's roll. Wait. Okay. Ruzard? No. Man. Garo's putting you to shame, Jaros. Messed up. I kind of like the fact that you can't just mash A. You have to kind of think about how much damage you're going to deal and if you're going to kill him or not. So then you have to decide if you want to attack the same guy, and if you do attack and he dies, you know, it misses. I kind of like that. Keeps you on your toes a bit. Okay, we've made it to Grenoble. I'll show you a little secret next episode, but for now, that'll do it. See you next time.